Bend the knee!
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Don Willie back again with another subscriber request. This character is so popular that I got two requests for him in the same day. From my friend and fellow Hype Swatch member, Sweet YFT, and longtime subscriber, The Boy Wonder. So I'm back here in Slaver's Bay to talk to you about everyone's favorite blue-bearded rogue sellsword, Dario Naharis. Dario is a character we meet in A Storm of Swords when Dany and her forces are parked outside of Yunkai, threatening to destroy the city if the masters don't give it up and let their slaves go free. Dario and another sellsword captain are sent to discuss a treaty with Dany, but are unable to come to terms. Later claiming that he fell in love with Daenerys as soon as he laid eyes on her, he returns to her camp with the heads of his fellow sellsword captains. He later leads a small group back into the city and delivers it to Daenerys along with the rest of his sellswords. In A Dance with Dragons, we find that he sweet-talked his way into Dany's bed, proving that even in fiction written by a guy like George, the pretty girl falls for the bad boy. Later, when Dany is trying to manage the chaos caused by the Sons of the Harpy, Dario suggests killing all the wise masters at her wedding feast, to which she refuses. Dario and several others are given as hostages to ensure peace between Marine and the Yunkai forces outside the city gates. But when Dany flies away on Drogon, the Yunkai refuse to let the hostages go until Rhaegal and Viserion are dead. Now, in the show, there are some significant differences, most notably in Dario's appearance, as for one, he's been played by two different actors, neither of which has sported his blue beard or bright yellow tunic. Two, in the books, he's the leader of the Stormcrows, while in the show, he's the leader of the Second Sons. And three, it was Strong Belwas, and not Dario, who defeated Marine's champion. Also, in the show, he was never given up as a hostage. And by the end of Season 5, he along with Jorah, is so lonely in the friend zone Mormont, are on a mission to bring Dany back to Marine. There's a theory that's been going around for a while that Dario is actually just an alias, and that he is actually Euron Greyjoy. This is because he makes frequent trips outside of Marine, which leave him gone for months. But given the fact that there's been an actor cast as Euron for Season 6, I think we can put that theory to rest. Speaking of Season 6, there's supposedly been a massive leak as to the plot for the entire season, so what I'm about to say might be potential spoilers. According to the leak, when Dario brings Dany back to Marine, she calls a meeting to try to discover who the Harpy is. Dario then has the Second Sons slaughter everybody at the meeting, outs himself as the Harpy, takes Missandei and Dany as hostage, and proclaims himself the King of Marine. Later, he's killed by Jorah during a battle for the city involving all of Dany's dragons. I'm not sure if this is real or fan fiction, but either way, it sounds pretty far off the beaten path from the books. Thanks again to Sweet YFT and The Boy Wonder for this one. What do you think about Dario? Is he truly Dany's champion, or is he her possible impending downfall? At this point, I'm not sure. But to the rest of you, you already know the deal. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, tell your friends, come back for more. That's been my time. Don Willie, I'm out.